yesterday after being given permission to pull him out of the under-21 squad. And perhaps he should send these pictures to Alex Smith to show him what he's missing. Certainly the under-21s must be well off for players if they can afford to leave this kind of talent on the sidelines. 2-0 down, and even this early.